Yes, delighted to say winning jockey Wayne Lordan is with me. Duntle is turning into a real little favourite of yours. Now, two wins at Royal Ascot. You obviously have got a... Well, just gets better and better for you with this horse, improving, winning a handicap now, winning a groupie.
Yeah, she's a filly that's improving a lot since her two-year-old to three, and she's after improving again. She's been very good to me. She's after having me a winner this year and last year. Yeah, she had to dig a little bit deep today. She doesn't kill herself when she gets to the front. We didn't go very quick early on, and I kind of just committed a little bit sooner than what I wanted. But look, she held on. And
as you say, you had to dig deep because, you know, this was not going to be a given, was it? Because you had the ladies first, you had Dank, and all of them trying to push you hard.
Their fillies are improving the same as what my filly done as a three-year-old. So, look, you have to dig deep when you're over here. It's the best racing in the world, so...
But aren't the Irish getting a bit greedy now? It's 6 from 8 now. Well, six and a half. John Joe O'Neill, you probably can claim as well as another Irish winner. But
we claim most things, so we may as well.
Well, David Watchman now joins me. Now, we're just saying this horse is, well, it's given you your third Royal winner and second with Duntle as well. So just talk me through. I mean, very special that the fact now gone up to this particular level.
Yeah, she did. Wayne gave her a great ride. He didn't want to get there too soon, and he had to take his time whilst getting there plenty early enough. And she was always going to win. She had plenty left in the locker, but she doesn't do a lot when she gets there.
But one thing, you know, winning a decent handicap here last year, what the Sandringham, and then you come up and you're taking on at this level. You knew the form that she'd been in early on this season, that there was the degree of optimism, presumably.
Well, we did finish first in a Group 1. We demoted last year, so we knew she was definitely up to this class, to be honest with you, you know.
So today, though, coming here, the ground and everything all coming right for you today?
Well, there's one thing to think it, there's another thing to do it, so, you know, seeing is believing, you know.
And obviously some compensation then for being given the stewards giving you a hard time.
Oh, listen, that's all the history, but we just have to try and win another one now.
And what do you think would you be doing with her now?
Well, there's a good programme for the fillies and mares, and she'll be in everything. She likes the good ground, and a strong run mile suits her well. And I know the Niarchos family sponsor a race in Deauville, so that might be on their agenda. But we'll just have to talk to the owners, see what they want to do, you know.
And for you having Royal winners, to get out of the Aidan O'Brien spotlight, to get one as well, because they seem to be cleaning up. It must feel good from your point of view.
To find a race they don't have a runner in, you see.
Well done today. Terrific. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.